necesarias para blanco.
So this tackle we're about to change because we need it for different colors. This normally we do with white on here.
No podemos estar con el instrumento.
You can't just take whatever you want and do it on whichever one. You have to do it. So if you want to do white on a front, like you know, on the work brown, then you're working on your.
They even had to choose brown, didn't they? White was set up already.
When are you cooking? Como nuestro material no más se ablandó,
la corteza
sigue conservando su resistencia. En el caso de los conos naturales, tenemos que pegarle muy duro para que se pueda romper.
Si fuera como un natural tone, we would have to hit very hard.
Especie de cuadrito circulado para que al momento de despegar la hoja o al momento de manejarla no se rompa tan fácil.
You want to start up by doing a square so that when you need to remove it, it won't break.
No, vamos a poner las tiras como sea.
Existe la
posibilidad de que se parte con el sol. Bueno, para que nos salga nuestra hoja muy bien tenemos que pegarle como, bueno, pasarle la piedra a unas tres veces.
So that this is going to turn out well, you have to hit it three times.
La primera es tratar de romper toda la pila.
Nathan. Nathan.
Yeah.
Is that funny? They're all laughing. You must be doing it wrong.
Al momento de alisarlo no haya tanto trabajo.
So because you're going to make it smooth, then you want to make it easier.
Okay.